Are you often confused between false and not given? Sometimes you are thinking that this is not given and the answer will come out false, and sometimes you have just written false and the answer will come out not given. Sometimes it happens with everyone, not with you, even with me also, even with another trainer also, no issue. So we will try to solve this problem here. So this was the question statement. China has more citrus pest than any other country in the world. So I have already shown the location of this question statement. As you know, this is first question location, after first type of question. This is second type of question actually. But here you can see this from question numbers are more. From 19 to 26 questions are there. So it means within last three paragraphs, we can't get all the locations. So we will read it from the first paragraph. So China has more citrus pest than any other country in the world. Definitely, I will be doing this statement because this is really confusing question statement. Many students had texted me that this is not given. Even 99% student had texted me this is not given, but the answer is different. I will show it to you how. So statement is saying more than. So according to IELTS reading tips and tricks, definitely 99% of students, they will just pick it up not given. But as I told you, reading tips, sometimes it will not work, they will not work, because we have to just match the statement also. So here they are saying China has more citrus pest than any other country in the world. So definitely according to the keyword strategy, we will try to find the world or any other country name, and then we will compare it. Okay, so more is also given. It means China has the maximum citrus pest than any other part of the country in the world. Okay, let's go to the location, then you also decide it what is the answer. Hello, till the time I am opening the question statement with you in front of this paragraph, please subscribe and like my like this video. Thank you so much in advance. So as we have, of course, in this question statement for finding the location, we will try to find China also, citrus pest, and any other country name or world also. Okay, so here we have got China had more practical approach to pest control. So in previous video, because I had to find all questions location, so I tried to find the location in first paragraph. Then I realized later on that they have just explained about pest control, but we are looking for citrus pest. So first, of course, the main important word that will take us to the location, that is citrus pest also. China though, that we have found it, but here citrus pest is not there. If you can read please this paragraph and then try to find citrus pest. You can pause the screen, and in second paragraph here they are saying for an insect that bites yellow citrus is there, ant is there, but we are looking for citrus pest. Okay, then I will start read the paragraph and try to understand the meaning, until unless I will not, because in every question definitely you will get one keyword that they can't change it. Orange growers have okay, here also citrus pest is not there, citrus ant they are talking, but in next paragraph you can see this. Citrus fruits evolved in the Far East, and Chinese discovered the delights of their flesh early, as the ancestral home of oranges, lemons, and pomelos. China has the greatest diversity of citrus pest. So isn't this statement is matching with this? China has more. I will show it to you like that. Just a minute. See this. Clearly it is given. As the ancestral home of oranges, lemons, and pomelos, China has the greatest diversity of citrus pest. Of course, throughout the 1, 2, and 3rd passage here, there is no discussion about any other country. Comparison is not there. So that's why everyone was thinking that this is not given. But here you can see China has is also there, also has the greatest diversity of citrus pest. It means everything is matching, only this they have not given. It means if they have given like that statement, greatest, it means this must be more than any other part of the comparison. That's why this answer is true. So IELTS tips and tricks, sometimes they don't work with the question statement as well as the passage. In next video, we will talk about another reading problem.